In your textbook, you should see for H2 that we have two molecular orbitals. We would have a sigma 1s.